Hey Santa, can you bring me something good? Something good, something good.
Hey y'all, it's your girl, welcome back to my world. Today I'm going to be reacting to some very ungrateful spoiled ass kids. Y'all know how I feel about spoiled ass kids. I can't stand them. But y'all ever got like a y'all ever got a Christmas present and like you literally so excited you open the gift and just be like, oh, thanks. But you still gotta look excited because you know you don't wanna look ungrateful. Yeah, I will be reacting to those today. We're in the Christmas season and I feel like I'm in the Christmas spirit. So yeah. That's what we'll be doing today. I found a random video, I haven't watched it yet, so I'm going to be reacting to it with y'all, and hopefully it's funny, because I really be liking them type of videos, so make sure you give me a big thumbs up, turn your post notifications, and comment down below what was the worst gift you ever got for Christmas. I think the worst gift I ever got, you know, as a kid, you don't really like clothes, but yeah, so every time I got clothes as a child, I was just like, thank you. Especially if it doesn't fit, but you know, like, nobody knows your size because you know they don't spend every day with you. So yeah, enough chitter chatter. Into the video.
Hope this is your best ever. Hot buns. Remember you wanted that?
Hot buns.
Daddy said you wanted it.
What are you doing?
He's crying.
Hey.
No lie, if I got hot buns for Christmas, I would really be mad. Like, I wanted them in the moment, not for Christmas. Like, what?
Why?
It's
now I feel bad.
He's not getting during brunch.
And hold it up and say thank you, Auntie Lori.
You're welcome. But
listen. These kids gotta learn, right? Regardless if you get anything. Times are hard, okay? Times are hard out there. So if you get anything for Christmas, be grateful.
Open it up.
What is it?
Open it up.
No!
Marisha, let me see your present. Marisha, let me see your present. Alessandra,
what's wrong?
Oh my god.
What you like, bro?
Oh my
god, behind the back. Are there even tears?
I don't know why.
That's so funny. Y'all are just cruel.
What don't you like about it? What you want?
I'm really not trying to be rude, but like with him crying right now, do you guys remember that guy that was defending Britney when she had her meltdown? And he's like, leave Britney alone. Yo, he literally looks like him right now. No cap, like if you guys don't even remember, I'm gonna put the video right there. But yo, he looks like the guy that was like, leave Britney alone.
Thank you.
For what? Letting up a present early?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hurry up.
Hope you like it.
Oh my gosh, I just hope you like it.
What is it?
I love funny.
Thank you. For what? Letting up a present early?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hurry up.
Hope you like it.
Oh my gosh, I just hope you like it.
What is it?
What the hell is that?
What? You always play with Madeline's toys. Like it. You don't like it?
No.
Why not?
That's a baby toy. Oh my gosh.
Well, that was the only one you got early.
But I don't like it.
What's wrong with it?
You can at least say thank you.
What?
That's a girl's toy, and that's for babies.
Can you say Merry Christmas?
Oh my gosh. This is a grown ass no boy. A book? Is that a calendar? Or agenda?
Well, I asked for a fucking calendar. I want the calendars that I can actually see my handwriting. Every fucking year something like this happens. I try to get something, I fucking write it down specifically what I want.
Hey.
Every fucking year. You know, every time I come here, I'm leaving right now. Every time this happens. Fuck.
Well then. Repentra. Go to your room, Billy. Oh, I thought that was the gift. That just might be the gift. I think he's continuing to take off papers, I swear. Yep, that was the gift. I knew it! Oh, that wasn't the gift. Okay.
What is it?
What is it? What did you get?
At least he's laughing.
Count it up. I want to take
a
picture.
That's
the
worst.
Let me see it. Let me take a picture of the real.
I like this kid. Give him thumbs up for it. I love the four.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
What do you think's in it?
I don't know.
Take a guess.
I think it's dirt. We don't even know what it is.
You don't know what it is?
It's soft.
So we don't have a guess.
You don't have a guess, but my guess is...
I
mean, just think of anything it is, maybe.
A piece of wood.
I think it is... A monster
shrimp
this big.
Oh, okay. So, what do you think?
Too big.
All right, open them up.
Okay.
Paper towel. You got mustard.
You like? What do you think?
My own one.
Got your own toilet paper?
Aww.
Yeah. This is my mustard.
Wow, do you like mustard?
That is like the cutest thing ever. He's like, I got my own toilet paper. I got my own mustard. They're so cute. I like stuff like this. Grateful children.
No.
Oh. But you still like it?
That's so cute.
Mommy and Daddy, what do you think?
Why did you give me mustard?
I don't know.
Give me mustard.
We thought maybe you'd like it.
I don't like it.
Oh.
I need a toy.
I need a toy. Is that okay? Is that still fun?
Yeah, but my paper towel and
go. Okay. Well, here's the deal. We're going to let y'all open one present tonight. Hush.
Let me know if y'all guys' parents like allowed you guys to open one present from the night before. Honestly, like we used to do that, but I felt like that always ruined it because like I'd always wanted to open up everything, and then on Christmas Day is kinda like your one present short. So I might as well just like I always like to wait until Christmas morning and then open all my gifts.
One present. Actually, if you'll distribute the small presents behind them.
Okay.
Are y'all excited?
Yeah!
This is Ava's.
Wait, wait.
Yeah.
We're gonna open them all at the same time.
Ava,
I want you to hear me now. These are special presents.
Yeah, this one's yours.
And they're probably gonna be your favorite. They're probably gonna be your favorite. Okay. Mark, get set, go.
Oh, poor baby. What is it? The old like. Ready?
Oh my god!
Another toothpaste! Huh?
paper.
Oh, yeah, paper. Tissue paper. My own. I don't need toothpaste.
Do you like it?
No.
What?
This is the stuff I like.
What
do
you mean? This is the stuff I want.
I like it.
We spent a lot of
good
money
girl
on stuff.
What do you got, Landon?
They get him pads?
Yeah, diapers?
Diapers?
Pull-ups. Oh, they're pull-ups.
Now why did I get this? I don't like things.
Tissue paper?
Be thankful, little boy.
Well, that's not very nice.
Right?
Mom fixed me that, and now they like it.
I thought you would like the toilet paper. The tissue paper.
I don't like it.
What do you got, Ava?
I like it.
Toothpaste. What you got, Hannah?
Paper, and I need it, so I like it.
See? She's like,
Landon, you like
paper,
the
pull-ups? And I need it. The boys are like, no.
She don't like it.
Is that how you act about your Christmas presents?
No. We don't like that kind of Christmas
presents. I do. I can make cool stuff out of that. Just look, I can do that, and I can put it on paper with it.
They have cool stuff that we don't.
Oh gosh, she threw his brother's gift.
We're just kidding, y'all. Those are not real Christmas presents.
Now he wants it.
Now I don't need these anymore.
They're not real Christmas presents. They're just talking with y'all.
Well, what about these presents?
She's like, okay, well, those aren't the presents, not these ones.
They're from Jimmy.
Yay, let's open it.
No, no, no. The ones you just opened were from Jimmy.
No. No.
From y'all, you
silly. No, it was from Jimmy. You want Jimmy to get you presents? Thank you, Jimmy.
No, thank you, Jimmy.
No, thank you. That's it, y'all.
Alright, y'all, so that was the end of my reaction to these spoiled-ass kids getting these badass gifts. Majority of them were spoiled and gave a spoiled-ass reaction. But, you know, those two little cute little girls, they were really thankful for what they got. And I feel like these kids these days are forgetting that part of Christmas. Because not a lot of parents can afford, like, these big, fancy gifts, but they just feel like they want it, not even that they earned it or they deserve it, they just want it and they have to have it. Not knowing that, you know, it takes a lot for your parents to get it. So, children, just remember that what you may want, you may not always get, but whatever you get, you must always be thankful and be grateful. Christmas is not even about you, it's about Jesus and his birthday, and yeah. But that was my reaction for today, guys. Today is Vlogmas Day 14. Hope you liked today's video. Give me a big thumbs up. Comment down below the worst gift you ever got. And what was your reaction. And also make sure you turn on your post notifications. And yeah. We're like halfway there, guys.
Halfway there.
Y'all remember that episode of Hannah Montana? Anyways, y'all. I'm out. It's your girl. And I'm signing out. I'm a mother of the world. Bye, guys. Y'all want to know how naive we were as children? Don't mind my hair. I gotta redo it, okay? Leave me alone. Anyways, y'all want to know how naive we were as children? Like, it'd be like days and like a couple weeks
before Christmas, and automatically we got gifts under the tree. I thought Santa only delivers gifts on Christmas. Anyways, y'all, that's all I want to say. No, I'm just kidding, so I'm cute.
With red and green underneath the Christmas tree. Hey Santa, can you bring me everything?